half frozen snake. His pretty colored skin had been all frosted with the dew. Oh, well, she cried, I'll take you in and I'll take care of you. Take me in,
yes,
tender woman.
In.
Take me in,
yes,
for heaven's sake.
Come on,
take me in, tender woman. She wrapped him up all cozy in a curvature suit, and then laid him by the fireside with some honey and some milk. She hurried home from work that night as soon as she arrived. She found that pretty snake she'd taken in had been revived. Take me in,
yes,
tender woman.
Come on,
take me in.
Come on,
take me in, tender woman. Now she clutched him to her bosom. You're so beautiful, she cried. But if I hadn't brought you in, by now you might have died. Now she stroked his pretty skin and then she kissed him. But instead of saying thanks, that snake gave her a vicious bite. Take me in,
yes,
tender woman.
In.
Take me in,
yes,
for heaven's sake.
In.
Take me in, tender woman. Well, I saved you, cried that woman. And you bit me. Why? And you know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm gonna die. Ah, shut up, silly woman, said that reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in. Take me in,
yes,
tender woman.
In.
Take me in,
yes,
for heaven's sake.
Come on,
take me in, tender woman.